You know, I was definitely disappointed with the outcome, but, you know, we played a better team, and I got to see where my players are at, and, you know, in the end, I'm still the highest paid.